Yeah. Menswear?
Non.
Hey guys. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Start. Canada. Goed doen.
Oh, Non, arrête. Arrête, moi aussi je l'adore.
Sign.
Thank you.
Thank you.
say two things quickly. There's no way I'll be able to say how much I appreciate every member of crew that we've made our family over the past 2 years. We couldn't have done it without them. They build this every day. They deal with my bullshit. And we love you guys, all of you, and girls. And then we've been a band, we've been the same lineup for 21 years now. And if I'm proud of anything, I'm proud of that. And also, like, if you want to do something creative, like, I don't know, if you're into music, start a band. I'm not saying just because it's fun, it's just that individualism is so incentivized, like with our phones, everything is kind of have your moment as an individual. Trust me, we wouldn't have got halfway of where we are now if we didn't have each other. And that's what this show has kind of become about. It's about friendship and how important that is. And we've been around for a while, you know? We come from a time where you could write a song about luring a 17-year-old girl into a van and then having sex with her. And people did that. They didn't go on Twitter and say, you're a resurgeonist or whatever the fuck I am. You're a resurgeonist, that is.
Solid.
got one more in Amsterdam. You ready? You ready?
Ouais.
Ouais.